What about this?
No.
Well, you have to do something.
I'm fine.
Sitting inside all the time is not fine. You'd just be bored anyway. You know, your grandma's real happy that you're staying with her. You guys can take selfies and text emojis to each other.
Are you hungry, Niamh?
Yep.
Okay, I'll start dinner then.
No fish though, Grandma. I hate fish.
Right. I see you found my journals.
Why do you write in them?
Well, it's where I keep my thoughts and my ideas and my feelings. You know, you can figure things out when you write them down. This one's for you. Oh, fun.
Tensions are rising as the Prime Minister of Canada, President of the United States, and Mexico are in their third day of talks with North Korea. The talks are centered around an ongoing nuclear test being carried out by North Korean military. Kim Jong-un has stated that North Korea desires to be a nuclear power only to level the playing field and promote peace. It is hoped that a resolution will be found by the end of the week. Tonight's weather will be clear with a low of 6.
I just got a text from Dad.
Those cell phones really amaze me. We'd be lost without them, wouldn't we?
Did you text when you were younger?
We didn't even have cell phones, my dear.
Okay, Grandma.
We didn't.
How much further to your apartment, Grandma?
Walking? I don't know, dear. A few hours, I suppose.
Oh, good. Grandma? Grandma?
Oh, Neve. I went down to the store to pick up a few things. Joe at the grocery store let me in the back. I showed him some cash and then I went. Oh, the whole town's locked up. No phones, no streetlights, no cars. Doesn't make any sense. Would you like some eggs for breakfast, Neve? Okay.
Are you okay?
Just the old pacemaker acting up. I'll be fine.
How's Dad supposed to get home?
Well, by car or plane, I suppose. Well, I'm sure everything's working where he is.
What if he's not? He's really far away.
Your dad will find a way, Neve. He's really good that way. How are your eggs?
They're fine. Grandma, that's not enough.
Well, it'll do until help comes. And your dad dropped this off a while back.
The door is locked.
Oh, that's good, dear. Let's have some tea. Oh, would you fill the kettle? Dear.
November 3rd. Grandma died. I'm alone. It's been 10 days since the EMP. That means electromagnetic pulse. Nothing works, except for some old flashlights. Dad told me it could happen one day. I don't know where he is. Things are crazy outside.
Thank you.
December 15th. I'm so thirsty. I don't see anyone around town anymore. A bunch of people left a few nights ago because of the crazy man. He's taking everyone's food. Well, what's left of it. I have 3 weeks of food left and no water. Dad showed me the emergency stash that's buried in a field near the house. He knew this would happen. He's supposed to be here with me. I hope he's okay.
Christmas, Neve.
For me? Yeah, it's for you. Oh, I didn't get you anything. But that's okay, that's okay.
Are you sure?
Go ahead, go ahead.
Okay.
Wow, I love it. Thanks so much.
I think it's in here somewhere. This is a great little tool for survival. You should take this.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Hey!
December 28th. It was an exciting day today. I left the apartment, and I was chased by the crazy men. I ate frozen worms, and I'm staying in an old boathouse. I need to get to Dad's emergency supplies. I just don't know how to get there exactly.
Far enough. I don't have food for you. I have just enough for my family, and that's it. You need to turn around and leave now. Now! Go!
Thank you.
Hello? Please, help me. I'm trapped in here. There's something blocking the door. I don't know what. It won't open. Please, just pull it away, whatever it is. Oh, thank God. Oh, thank you. Oh, my God, I've been trapped here for days. Just be a thing.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Whoa. Whoa. Okay, it's just here. You alone? When do you think the power will come back on?
It won't. Everything's fried.
So there's no help. Well then, we're a team.
Sure. A team.
Remember what I told you? When the food runs out, people will get desperate. They'll want to take your clothes, your food. You have to be careful who you can trust.
Well, how can I tell?
You'll be able to tell, just look into their eyes. You can feel it. Your mom was real good at that.
I saved someone today. A boy. His name is William. I looked into his eyes, and I trusted my gut. We have 1 or 2 months of food left, I think. It's so cold. I hate winter.
How much?
50, 60 days worth.
I thought there was more.
Are we close?
Not really. We're here. The supplies we need are here.
Is there a place called Lang?
Lang? No. Why? What's there?
My dad said there's a group of people who are ready for what happened.
What do you mean, ready?
They can grow food, cook, stay warm, live without electricity.
And you think they'll take us?
I think so.
Eights.
Go fish. Any sixes?
Where are your parents?
My dad is in a conference in Texas. And my mom, she passed away a couple of years ago. You?
We got separated. I don't know where they are. Twos?
Yep. Five.
I'm tired. Gonna get some sleep.
Okay. This is what animals must feel like. We're bored and cold. All we do is think about food and water. How to save it, where to find it, who will steal it. Hey, Will, come look at this.
What's this?
My hat. Look at these gloves. Oh, here's like a hunting one.
This is awesome.
It's like a murderer's hat.
Park Ranger.
Oh, look at this.
My sister and I used to do this. miss my video games.
I miss restaurants.
And TV.
And my phone.
And playing hockey.
My bed. How far?
Not sure.
Thought you could read it.
Well, I can. We are somewhere between here and here, okay? I'm sorry. I'm just really hungry.
This was a horrible idea. Maybe we should go back.
Neve, we need that food.
Where are you going?
We need more wood. Those coyotes are wolves.
Does it matter? Why not just leave it at home?
Because they can find it. You'd have to leave the house in a hurry. You got a plan B.
Hey, check this out. I love these old cars. In.
How do you even open this thing?
Check this out.
No.
Come on.
Fine. It's not gonna work. It's not gonna work. It's not supposed to work.
Uh-huh.
You can't even drive.
Watch me.
Get home from work. sometimes you have a fight. After dinner I go to bed, but you keep me up all night. Darling, you won't let me be, and I'm getting out tonight. Or I'm gonna find another woman that'll treat me right. Well, you can have the house, babe, but you know I'm gonna take the car. Go ahead, try to reason with me, cause you won't get very far. Darling, you won't let me be, and I'm getting out tonight. Well, I'm gonna find another woman that'll treat me right.
Woo!
Well, if there's one thing I could say, don't you ever treat another man this way.
That was awesome.
Yeah.
Okay, your turn.
Nah.
What? Come on, there are no rules anymore.
Yeah.
Oh, come on, look, it's so easy. Got gas, brake, and this is steering. Come on!
Why not?
Great. Hey.
How far till we get there?
Well, it's gonna be a lot faster on wheels.
How much gas do we have?
Not enough. Where does the gas even go?
Here.
Oh.
I think you should drive.
Yeah, we need to get there sometime this year.
Ha ha. Hilarious.
All good.
Okay. This isn't it.
What?
This road's flat. Should have hills. This is the 9th line, right?
Yeah. 9th line of Duro.
Well, is there another 9th line?
There's a 9th line of Smith. Could that be it?
It's all the way back.
The other way.
Yep.
All right. Rolled up crepes with lemon juice and piles of sugar. Those are the best.
Lasagna. Hot melted cheese with tomato sauce.
Oh, pizza, lots of cheese, pepperoni, and those, little spicy meatball things. Oh.
So hungry.
Ooh, jackpot. Hey, find anything?
Hey, nope. The houses are cleaned out.
This may help for food.
Yummy.
Better than nothing. Ha! Dinner. All right, give me your knife. All set. Thought you hated fish.
Well, I'm making an exception today.
Right here?
Yep. Wait, stop! It's here, right here!
Well, wait for me! Neve! Neve!
Over here, I found it!
Is that it?
Yep.
What do we eat?
I don't know. You pick.
Where's the gun? Whoa.
Yeah. Food options. Canned beans. Or... granola bar.
Well, I know what I'm having.
Okay.
Yeah. Found this in the pack. If separated, go here and wait for me, Dad. We'll go in the morning.
Do you think he'll be there?
Yeah. Yeah, he will.
We'll find your family too, Will.
No. We won't. They're not missing. They were coming to pick me up, and it was a bad car accident. The doctors, they were working on them, and then the power went out. Emergency power, too. Just me.
I'm sorry, Will.
Hey,
Will!
Ow!
Will! 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 Will!
Will!
Yep, she's awake.
Shit. We need survivors like you. I got a plan. Plan to rebuild. Jesus Christ. Sit down! Stay put!